everyone, and welcome to a new mood board challenge in the group Artsy Trio on Facebook. This time the mood board is created by Bea Grob, and it looks like this. I saw the colors in the mood board. I saw also a lot of mark making. So I got a plan, a small one. I'm working in my mixed media journal from Finnabair. I like to tape my pages so it creates a white frame around it. And I've already prepared it with a layer of white gesso. And my focal point. You saw in the pictures there were shoes for a ballet dancer. So I found these girls amongst Tim Holtz paper dolls. So perhaps her or her. You will find more videos with inspiration from this mood board in the box below. The videos are created by Gina B. Aarons and Bea Grob. And in the box below, you will also find all the materials I use. So, let's start. camera shut down when I did the embossing, and I don't like the embossing, so now I will fix it.